go, let's 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 go.
It's your boy Rudeslay here. I'm gonna dive into a league with an old friend of mine, Putrid Imp Reanimator. This is a deck I played a lot before Troll of Khazad-dûm got printed, and I really like the Putrid Imp Cabal Therapy interaction. The nice thing about it is, if you already have an Entomb in your hand with a Putrid Imp, you actually could grab a Cabal Therapy just for extra discard. For a creature package, we have 8 creatures to discard to the Putrid Imp. We have 4 Gristlebrand, 1 Galta, 1 Atraxa, 2 Archon of Cruelty. We have 11 discard spells in the main deck, and then we also have 3 Thoughtseizes on the side. So total, we're at 14 discard spells in post-boarded games. 4 Exhum, 4 Animate Dead, 4 Reanimates, 13 Land, 4 Petal, 4 Dark Rituals. And on the sideboard today, we're actually trying out, if you've watched my channel at all, chain combos. So Witherbloom Apprentice, Chain of Smog, and Sedgemoor Witch. Essentially, this is your quote-unquote juke package that's going to let you play around Leyline of the Void, Grafdigger's Cage, stuff like that. But yeah, guys, this is the list. I'm super excited to try it in the league today. I have not played with Putrid Imp in quite some time. So let's just dive right into the league. All right, we are here for match 1. And looks like we have an insane hand, so I'm going to keep. Dark Ritual. Cabal Therapy, target you. We'll name Force of Will. Beseech, beseech. Interesting. Okay, so he's on Veil combo. Okay. Grab a Galta here. We'll reanimate Galta. And now we get G-Band. So he has Veil, Petal, Beseech, Beseech, Thoughtseize. Okay. Describe his beseeches. All right, and just like that, guys, we got game one. You love to see it. Let's think how we want to do this. Do we want to bring in the witch package? He is on Veil of Summer. I'm down to try it. I don't know if he's on Leyline of the Void or not, but I'm down to try this. Future Gems can come out. Just do it like that, I guess. Seems fine. I think I'm going to mulligan this. This has no discard. It has Witherbloom, but... Alright, I'm much happier with this hand. I think we put a land on the bottom. Could also put Witherbloom on the bottom. Could also put Reanimate on the bottom, but that punishes us if we draw exactly Lotus Petal. Kinda just want to put a land on the bottom here. Okay. Question now is, do we play into his Veil of Summer? I kind of don't want to. But I might have to. Alright, I'm just going to pass here. I'm not going to blatantly play into his Veil. It could just be a mistake. There's a chance he might have Fluster, but I just really don't want to play into Veil of Summer. Sure. Which claw's fine. Okay, so he has Chromox. Sure. Interesting. So we had Surgical. Punished, I guess. All right. I just feel like he has Veil of Summer. All right, if I'm dead, I'm dead. When he drew Ritual for turn. Okay. That was a good draw. Sure. Song of Creation, okay. Well, we got punished. The 50-50 that he had either Veil or Surgical in his hand, he ended up having Surgical and not Veil. I think we're just dead here. Yeah, it's fine. I'll scoop. He has Okay. We can go to game three. So back on the play. Less interested in the smog combo. Do it like this. Okay. Can I keep this? I can grief, exhume, and then nothing else really. I think I can do better. Let's see how good the scam package is here. Interesting. So if I leave him with exactly Cabal Ritual, if he draws exactly Beseech, he can imprint, he'll have, no, because I'd be taking the Lotus Petal. I think the pick here is just Lotus Petal. That's what I'm taking. goodness. This guy rips cards like a champion. Are we just dead now? His pedal in hand. Oh, that's right, he has Delta, okay. I think I'm, like, pretty close to dead, honestly. I think I just have to put Grief into play here. Just hope for the best, honestly. That Wishclaw Talisman was just kind of like an insane draw, to be honest with you. You just always have it. Wait, what's happening here? Did he throw? Wait. Wait, we got there. Oh my god. His storm was off. That is awesome. We are 1-0 guys in the league. Going into round two. Alright, round two. I will elect to take a mulligan. Sure, I can keep this. Interesting spot. I think I'm going to go for the risky play and leave up Entomb. If they want to counter it, we have follow-up play of Imp. So I think I just want to Entomb for Galta here. Double Solitude. Fascinating. I think I just take fourth. Yeah, seems reasonable. And opponent should be dead here, even with the Solitude. I can't really see him coming back from this. Opponent should be dead. Okay. Another reason I really like Galta, just extra insurance against removal. Okay. Alright, opponent scoops it up, sees the writing on the wall. GG. Alright, so this matchup is a Witherbloom matchup. I think I like the Thoughts uses as well. Do it like this. Maybe only two Thought Seizes on the draw. Okay. I'm down with this. Am I down to keep this hand? Can turn one witch, and then what? Doesn't have a ton going for it. All I can do is witch, and that's it. I think I'm okay. Okay, going to six here. Oh, I gotta keep this. Alright. this turn one Fable? Oh, Archon, okay. I'm just going to play pedal here. And pass. Turn one Archon is kind of brutal. Alright, well, take the Archon. Take the, Solitude. Let's reanimate my Archon. Pass the turn. Yep, you got it. So I have become the monarch. And I'll play witch. Pass the turn. Alright, just like that, back of Archon, win the match. You'd love to see it. We are 2-0, guys, going into round 3. Alright, round 3. I am on the play. Man, this hand is close. I'm going to try for a better 6, though. Sure, I can keep this. And we'll pass.
Thunder's fine. It chose to shuffle. Interesting. And just like that, he concedes. We are 1-0 in this match. Let's see if we can pull it out. I think I'm going to bring in the witch package. Probably like that. Could be Delver. I am down to keep this hand. Let's name Surgical, or should we name Force of Will? I'm going to name Force of Will. It's a 50-50, but... Brainstorm. Okay, he had the Surgical. That is a bummer. Okay. So he's got Omniscience. I should have named Brainstorm. I had a feeling. Sure. It's in there. I knew I should have named Surgical. A little rusty with my therapy. Sure. He did not shuffle. Go ahead and veil. Would not have put him on Omni, that's for sure. It was probably smart of him to scoop. Wow, good play. Okay. So I might just be dead here now, because I had the third therapy in my hand, which is kind of troll, but funny. Okay. Am I dead? Guess we'll find out. Answer is no, I am not dead. But I am flooded. We'll pass. Is his hand just like chock full of just do nothing? Wow. Okay. I mean, we'll take it. Guys, we will absolutely take that. I don't know what opponent had, but Witherbloom OP is all I'm going to say. Beat down for the win. We were just like, yeah, you can have your Force of Wills and Veil of Summers. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just going to crack you in the mouth for 4 damage a turn. All right, round 4. Strawberry Milkshake. Okay. We have opened up a hand. I am going to keep it. It does need another mana source, but I think I'm still going to keep it. I'm just gonna go to discard. Just in case he has plow. Because, like, Sajiri step pass is a very, very strange play.
did have the plow. Echoing deeps. All right, let's think here. Kind of like just getting a Traxa here. I'm just going to get a G-band here. I see. All right, so we got game one. Let's see. Definitely interested in the chain combo in this matchup. Alright. Actually, I only want three witch, which is not actually good in this matchup. No! Can I do better on six? I guess I'll keep this. I have a lot of top decks that could potentially be good here. Okay. That's really bad. There's three land. Bog in hand, though. Good to know. I guess he's got the copy land. I think I just play out the witch here. And I'll pass. Sure, you got it. I think I'm alright packing up this game. He can search for depths. Yeah, I'm alright going to game three here. That's fine. What do I want to change, if anything? I think I'm good just resubmitting, honestly. I think it's just a poor mulligan decision. Alright, this one I definitely mulligan. This one I will keep, however. opponent, I think you are dead, buddy. His grandsons. What does this card do? Do I even care about that card? About as good as you can ask for, honestly. OP, I think you are dead. Alright guys, just like that, we are 4-0 going into round 5 for the trophy. Alright, round 5. I am on the play, I will take the play. Do I feel confident I'm gonna draw a Manasaurus?
Think I'm gonna mulligan. It's close though. Alright. This one I guess I'll keep.
Let's grief.
Oh my goodness. That's quite the hand. Guess I take one of the edicts. Oh man, I am like really hoping to draw a land now. Come on, deck, please. Pretty please. Any mana source. Nope. All right. That is a major bummer, guys. Yep. It got worse. He drew his needle. That's hilarious. All right, reanimate my grief. Ensnaring Bridge? Is this playing like model black stacks? Some kind of prison deck. I mean, I think I have to take the Ensnaring Bridge, but it feels awful. I don't know if I could beat that card. I don't think I can. Alright. It draws a land, I'll look like a genius. He did.
Sure. See if he trades. Okay. This is perfect. Now if I animate his Bowmaster, I get two creatures off it. I think I grab Atraxa here. Come on, land. All right, I'll pass. Yeah, you got it. Still just one land away from destabilizing here, or any mana source gets me out of this. Sure. And the Torak, that's brutal. He did not hit my imp. Oh my god, man. This is so insane. I feel like I'm getting a little bit of RNG unlucky here. Sure. Come on, deck. One time, please. Yikes. Land? No? This is like actually insane. Oh, man. Any mana this game got me out of this. Opponent's also just been drawing gas. I mean, if I draw a land, I still can win here. Attraction will stabilize. Come on, deck. Land. Holy moly. Okay, I'm dead. That was crazy. I'm just going to do it like that. I feel, not to make johns about that game, but I feel like, you know, that was what, eight or nine turns with no land? Or Mana Source. Even a Dark Writ or a Lotus Petal got us out of that. I mean, I'm gonna keep this. Play a Witherbloom. Pass the turn. Not exactly the best matchup in the world, just getting paired into mono black Pox, but it is what it is, I guess. Yep, now you get to take my Chain of Smog. Probably just dead here, honestly, guys. He had the perfect opener. Leyline with Thoughtseize against my hand. So. Hey, you got it. I like to draw a land. Thoughtseize wasn't bad. Wasn't good either, but it wasn't bad. So I need land chain. I'd like to draw a land. The deck's like, nope. I'm good on you drawing a second land this match. Brutal. All right, deck. Oh, the draws just aren't coming together, guys. I don't know. This feels rough. I'm not ever supposed to mulligan my hand, I think, am I? There's no way I'm supposed to mulligan a hand that had Entomb, Animate, plus Witherbloom, Chain. Alright. I might be dead here soon. Sure. Alright, we're gonna take another card out of the deck that I don't want. It will pass. That might be the game, honestly. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that was just like the perfect draw. I'm dead. GG's. Well, that last match isn't exactly as we drew it up. I feel like I had a lot of opportunities there to win. Having the attraction in my yard that whole time and not being able to hit the Manasaurus was really brutal. But yeah, GG's. I think it was a really good league, guys. And yeah, keep on reanimating, guys.
Come in.